The DART for Myeloma study is a study that is a multi-center interventional study done in Italy, and Siena University is the coordinator of the study. And daratumumab is given as a consolidation therapy in patients with multiple myeloma that already achieved a CR or a VGPR after autotransplant or after a first-line therapy. And daratumumab is given for 6 months, and the first endpoint is 6 months. After that, patients that are negative can stop the treatment, and patient positive, they continue daratumumab for up to 2 years. The interim analysis showed that minimal residual disease negativity measured by next generation flow was achieved in half of the patients 6 months. And this is a great result. We already enrolled 37 patients, and we hope to finish the study by end of this year. Patients that continue therapy up to 2 years, three of them achieve MRD negativity ongoing daratumumab therapy. Of the patient, about the patient that achieved a 6 months MRD negativity, almost half of them can maintain and sustain the negativity up to half, 1 year and a half after daratumumab was stopped. So the results are really interesting in terms of the negativity achieved with daratumumab, and also about the continuous remission and MRD negativity maintained by these patients.